a new day, and I'm trying to set up a test for this jig here. But I can already see some adjustments I have to make. First of all, the Morse taper can't hold it. I try here a 12 millimeter thread on some crappy material that can't even be threaded nicely. But even with that gummy material and soft material, then one problem is when the threading is really going on, then this can't be moved. There's a very high tendency to turn it instead of move it. And if I don't lock the tailstock, then it pulls the tailstock towards the headstock, because this don't move. Even though I oil it with some very thick whey oil, and the roller here is oiled too, and should be a roller, but it can't slide. Okay, then I have to lock the tailstock down, and that's very easy on this machine. Just one grip in this handle here and it's locked. Then it starts to pull, and when it's threading, then I can risk that the Morse taper can't hold it, and then the whole arrangement here will start to turn around, and that's not good. So even with this 12 millimeter threading here, I have to support the Morse taper for holding. Okay, I can make some arrangement here that can hold it against the barrel here, but it has to be thought about a little more, I think. But let's see if I'm lucky that the taper will hold. Now I'll bring you a little closer to see what's going on. I think you can see the Morse taper there and see what's going on. When it starts, it pulls the tailstock, and I have to lock the tailstock. Then it starts to roll here. The object is turning in the chuck. We start again. Set the lathe in reverse and a little more in here. So let it pull the tailstock back until the threading is ending. Now it's in, and I have to pull it back the rest of the way. So So I see two problems here I have to deal with. One, I have to lock the tailstock. Okay, that's a minor problem. Two, I can risk, it doesn't happen this time, but it did before, I can risk the taper won't hold and then start turning here. That's the biggest problem, I think. I could make some arrangement here that goes down on this. I could make some support down here to the cross slide. I could make some slots here and then screw some keyways onto here that goes in the barrel, the slots in the barrel. There's a lot of possibilities there, but it has to be done. It has to be done. This arrangement doesn't work. Simply, it doesn't work. Yeah, I'll come back when I have a solution.